Hey guys, this is Minion. Welcome back to another video, and in this video we are going to be playing Madden Mobile 18, and it's gonna be really fun. And somewhere like yesterday, 2 days ago, something like that. But let me move this. Let's remove this over here. So first, I couldn't help playing it, so we're gonna show you guys my team. And I think the best thing that you could do in this game is upgrade players. It just brings out, it changes the game totally. So I got 81 Julio Jones, 80 overall Marshawn Lynch, 83 Carson Wentz. Yeah, it's pretty nice. And then Josh Norman, you could get him from a gift. If you have two accounts, you could just send one to your account or get one of your friends to send them to you. It's one coin. From send a gift. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I don't even know who I'm subscribed to. I did upgrade Derek Barnett. Now he's a beast, 81 overall. And what I've been thinking is, at the beginning of each episode, we'll open a pro pack. So let's go do that. Let's see. Did we get anything good? Okay, I could start him. Alright, you're pretty bad. So we'll put him in, and then we'll upgrade some players. I'm not sure who I'm gonna upgrade yet. How much will that gold player help? Let's see, I might do it on Carson. Yeah, it's not right. I can do it on him. Maybe Derek Barnett, I think it's me. Yeah, let's just upgrade Derek Barnett. He's almost max level anyway. And also, I'm gonna, when I do these, I do want to do the daily goals for the video, but I've already done them today, so I guess we could do some Longshot. I've done a little bit. Went to here. So, and I think I've already figured out what I want to do. I want to do this one, give out my Colt Cruz. So, because I haven't started one very often. So, I'll do this one. Four times to get 50 yards. And sometimes my game freezes, guys. Sorry if that does happen. Alright. Can't wait for one shot and And also, guys, tell me if you did like that, Best of Draft Champions. When do you be doing it more? Madden 18? When it comes out. The best thing is that 80 overalls are elites around right now. The Wi-Fi seems okay. At least in 7 minutes, we could do that. Show you guys some other stuff too. If you get this, I love that zipper, guys. It's so cool. That's a moment. That points. Let's go to my team. Then I think. So I got the coin booster. It's an elite. Gives you 2% more coin boost, but hopefully we can level that up. Right, we got the Madden Men. I'm not sure what the token booster does. I know what that does, or if you guys comment down below, you guys know what that does. That would be helpful, because I might want to use that. I'm not sure. And then we have the quarterback coach, Mike Zimmer, who helps out with the play action pass. But I'm going to switch to Doug Peterson. Plus fourth down, I think, would be better. So let's go back to Longshot. Play a little bit more of that. Run for a touchdown or a pass? I think we're gonna run. Let's get this touchdown. Stuff. I'm not even sure what that does. No, we need to win the game. Win this game and become quarterback number one. Hopefully we do win. I wonder what happens if we lose. We just have to do it again, or if it keeps going along with the story. It would be kind of cool either way. But I'd rather win. We should be open right now. We're going for this guy. One on one. He's a big guy, and that's going to be a touchdown. We're going to run the clock out a little bit, though. So we don't have to play as much defense. There we go. 20 seconds. I think we're gonna go for two as a pistol. But I think it's the better call. Right, we're just gonna run and run. That should be the game. We'll just go back. If they do get a 2-point call from our hand, hopefully they'll get the ball. Also, guys, comment down below which other games you'd like me to play. Doing sacks. Yeah, this game's over. After that play, it's over. 14 seconds, 3 timeouts. If he gets the first down, he's kind of screwed, to be honest. Is that going to be a pick? No, it is. It's hard. Oh, I have 1 second to score. It's going to be interesting. Oh, they need to hold on time. Okay, that's great. That's really great. Okay. Oh, we got 100 stamina, and then we need to full frog logo, which I don't like in my opinion. Oh, but we got that. I don't know if there's one of the other things to do. Play events, turn, watch out, turn, moments. Attack for the game. I do like how they have the moving pictures. That's kind of cool. Alright, but anyway guys, I'm gonna end the video now. Let's get this video to, I don't know, 3 likes, and I'll do another one of these. This was fun. So I'll see you guys in the next video, and, yep, bye guys.